Hi students, today we are going to learn first chapter, the Indian subcontinent and history. Geographical condition and the course of history. In the 5th standard, we saw at some length that there is close relationship between the man and environment. We saw how the changes in the lifestyle of the early man and his technology were related to the change in his surrounding. We also reviewed the history of human civilization from the Stone Age to the agriculture civilization that flourished on the bank of river. History is the coherent account of the significant past event in the process of human culture. Time, place, society, and individuals are the four major pillars of the history. We cannot write history without them. Of these four components, place related to geography or geographical condition. In this sense, history and geography are inseparable. History is the influenced by geographical condition in many ways. Our diet, clothing, housing, occupation, in fact, all human life in any region depends to a large extent on its geographical characteristics. For example, the life of the people in the hilly region is more strenuous than that of the people on the plains. Not much fertile land is available in the hilly region while in the plains. It is available on a large scale. That is why grains and vegetables are scarce in hilly regions. In comparison, people on the plains get them in a sufficient measure naturally. This has an impact on the diet of the people in hilly region. People depend more on hunting and gathering food. We also find other such difference in the lifestyle of the people of the hilly region and those of the plains. The climate, rainfall, agriculture, produce, flora and fauna of the region where we live are the sources of our livelihood. The lifestyle and the culture of a region develop with their support. Human settlements have flourished wherever the means of living are plentiful over a period of time. These settlements develop further into village and towns, but sometimes reasons like the degradation of the environment, draw, invasions, etc. lead to scarcity. Of those means, people are forced to leave their settlement, village and town, become a desert. We see many such instances in history. Thus, we see that there is a very close relationship between history and geography. Geographical features of India. Our country, India, extends far and wide. It is north like the Himalayas to the east, the Bay of Bengal to the west, Arabian Sea, and the south, Indian Ocean. Except for these islands of Andaman and Nicobar, Lakshadweep, the rest of the country is contiguous. We have to take into account this region, henceforth refer to as ancient India. We have studied the ancient history of India before 1947. Today's Pakistan, Bangladesh were also a part of India. The following regions are seen to be important when we look at the course of Indian history. First, Himalaya. Second, the plain of Sindhu, Ganga, Brahmaputra. Number three, the Thar Desert. Number four, Deccan Plateau. Number five, coastal region. Number six, the islands. I hope students now you understand the geographical condition and history. We will meet.